So coming in, this is another video for today, and I'll be washing my hair. It's hair wash day along with video day. So I'm just gonna go ahead and put everything on camera. It's been 2 weeks since I washed my hair. Normally I only pre-poo. So normally I don't shampoo. I normally just go ahead and prepare my hair for deep conditioning. So since it's been 2 weeks, I'm gonna go ahead and shampoo. And I shampoo with the R.I.C.H shampoo for damaged hair. I still have just maybe a little bit of damage, but I like to use the shampoo just to maintain everything. So just because it says it's a damaged shampoo does not mean that your hair is truly damaged, and it just offers protection on your hair if it is not damaged. So I like to use R.I.C.H, anything R.I.C.H. I still use my Ovations Hair Therapy. I'm actually on my last little bit, so I'm not gonna use it today. I also condition with whatever I may have, and I like to mix the products because I'm on this thing where I'm trying to use all these products that I have in my bathroom. That's gonna be another video. But today I'm gonna take Shea Moisture Balancing Conditioner, and then I'm gonna take silicone mix, and I'm going to take what I have left of the mixed chicks, and I'm just gonna put all this in and mix it together, and also put in some olive oil and mix all of that and put it on and deep condition for about maybe 2-3 hours, and I'm gonna let everything sit under my plastic cap. So let's go ahead and get started, shall we? Thank you.
Thank you.
She always fussing. Alright guys, I'm getting ready to wash this out. It's been a couple hours, so it's time to take it out. And I think this was the darkest color. It's probably why I picked it up. So yeah, we'll see how that one works.